This dude has been one of my best friends for about 25 years. And when I told him we were playing these shows, he said, fuck it, I'm flying straight from Charleston from our show straight to here so I can be a part of it. Because when we would tour together back at the Marvelous 3 and play shows together, he would always get up and play a song with us. And I think it's time to bring it back to that, maybe, shouldn't we? Let's think about it. What if it's this one? I was checking my phone, put a sign on the door.